All right, Okayama, International Full Circuit, track is dry. iRacing, the schedule said 25% chance of rain, but it's 0% chance of rain, so that is nice. Strength field not super duper. Jeremy got me raising an eyebrow. Australians always are pretty darn competitive. Track is 25 degrees, so this is pretty darn cool. However, low usage, so it might be a little slick out there. So we'll check out the quali times. All right, quali. Oh, Jeremy, I knew it. Aussie. 36.5 flat. I did a 36.53, so close. But in all honesty, man, 36.5 flat, I think, is about the best I could get. So he's definitely got pace. We got a race on our hands up front, that is for sure. Lots of draft here, so lots of chance for anything and a lot of crashing. So we'll see you on track. Hit the like and subscribe.
Green, green,
Here we go. I like the inside.
Car on your left, the next car, the leader. Keep to the right. Stay on the right. Clear.
Billy's gonna be trouble. Get a little draft here with Jeremy. This is making me nervous.
What are you doing?
Billy's got pace the last two corners, maybe not quite so much. Not losing them though. It's gonna be tight, I think. Oh, except for that. Don't look in your mirrors when you're coming out to a tight corner. Gotta focus in front.
56.789.
Billy must have screwed up his quality lap, because it's definitely got pace.
Still there, hold your line.
Ah, I'm not getting the draft.
Keep to the left. Clear on the right. Right side, stay on the left. Still there. Clear on the right.
We're fighting. Oh, that's me. All on me. Son of a bitch.
Car on your left. Clear on the left.
No. Oh. I think I need a couple extra X's for stupidity. Oh, we got the weavy guys.
The car in P1 just at the fastest lap. 36.43. 42.394.
Oh boy, this is going to be interesting.
Car on your left. Clear on the left.
Oh, good lord. See, do that in first gear, not second. It's a little tricky with these guys fighting. No, why not?
Clear on the left. 5 minutes to go. There's an incident behind.
Oh boy. Just kind of hoping there'd be an incident ahead. Well, let's try it again.
37.429. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Keep to the right. Clear on the left.
Sorry about that.
Thank you.
won't fight you on the straight.
Right. Okay.
Keep to the left.
This was Texas down some of us.
Clear on the right.
Bit of sand.
The car in C1 just left the bastard lap. 36.277. 37.293. You're in fifth.
Great battle, Kevin.
There's the flag. It's over.
Was I all right there?
Great job. You did really well.
No, I didn't steal fourth. I thought you got it. Well, wasn't for the podium, but boy, that was a heck of a little battle in there. Those guys had some pretty decent pace. All right, let's see that finish. I thought Kevin had it. It was so tight, that's probably got to get the award. That is so close. Man, oh man, that is literally a hair, I think. All right, we'll check out the results. All right, lost 13 I rating. Strength field 2390. Yeah, there wasn't a lot of D1 guys in there. And lost some safety rating too. But it was a heck of a race. Had a little bit better pace for sure than those guys, but they were no slouches. So 100 points, that's not so good. Stupid mistake. Billy didn't do anything. Just my mistake. And Jeremy just had some great pace. 36 twos. Holy smokes. And that's without a draft. All right. We'll see you guys next time.